So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 586. So at last, it contains even number 6. So these whole numbers are divisible by 2. 2 times 2 means 4, remainder 1. And 18, 2 times 9 means 18. And 2 times 3 means 6. So now we got 293, which is a prime number. So it is divisible by 293 itself, and we get here 1. Therefore, 586 is equal to, from this side, it is 2 times 293, and from here, it is 1. So 293 and 1 are the prime factors of 586. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.